Well done, Cloud. You've managed to fully tap into the potential once locked within you. Now that my research is at long last complete, I believe that it's time I told you the truth about myself. I'm not human. I'm a cyborg created to serve as Hojo's assistant. I was given knowledge and power beyond that of a human. But I was robbed of free will, bound to obey the whims of my master. But when we met, Cloud, I sensed something within you. Something I knew would allow me to break free of my chains. By identifying and studying a subject with infinite potential such as yourself, I could adhere to the directives imposed upon me, all the while pursuing my plans for independence in secret. Your combat data provided me with the vital information that I required to enhance my basic functionality. This is the result. Through my research and with your assistance, I have freed myself from Hojo's bondage.
Cool.
I cannot thank you enough for your help. You've given me the power to finally live life on my own terms.
So, what are you gonna do now?
I'm not sure. It's all a big, wonderful mystery. It's nice, not knowing something for a change.